And basically, Nietzsche's philosophy was more of a general description of existentialism. More. This is our after-show party.
Go on, Wayne.
We had.
Don't stop.
It was very secret. It. So.
Stefan Raab has just left, and as also Michael Schumacher. Which they had a good time. That was very funny to see Michael, but he's gone now. And we had a fantastic show.
Es geht einfach bitte. Du bist der Esprit.
And how were the fans yesterday? Was it beautiful?
The fans were the three fans that shouted in between the songs all the time.
Awesome.
That was really a pleasure.
Thank you very much. Does anybody have anything else to say? Good. Your girlfriend's shouting to you.
And did you get undressed?
Didn't really get undressed.
Why?
Because they didn't deserve it.
What do they have to do to deserve it?
They have to be a bit more sophisticated than the shouting.
What exactly do they have to do?
I don't know, money would help.
How much?
37 euros.
So we might get it for free, but nope.
Well, no money, no deal.
How not?
I'm not doing this strip in the bus. Look at his t-shirts. Fantastic quality. It's made out of silk and cashmere. And it just really makes you feel fit.
A song comes up for 1 second and it goes, Shannon. Woo! Woo! I think it actually works better as a 1 second song. It's actually 3 minutes and 10 seconds, which in the history of rock music isn't really very long, but I'm beginning to think it was 3 minutes and 19 seconds too long. Because I heard it once on TV and I thought, fucking hell, that sounds good. And then it finished and I thought, wow, it was great. I would like to hear more. And then 4 minutes later it came on again for another second. The middle of the song is actually a bit boring. I'm beginning to wonder why I included it. Actually, probably, did I say that out loud? It's the progressive rock version of Shine On, and it comes in about 3 minutes 10. 3 minutes and 19 is a bit like lead break stuff and like whatever spontaneous ad-libbing, but there's 1 second in the middle which is really worth listening to. I raise my arm when we do it. It's really good. I'll be like that. I can't help it. That's why when I hear it on TV, I'm like, I really shouldn't say these things, but even I think that now. I'm thinking about my own thoughts, which isn't really a good thing when you're on stage. You do that stuff in your swimming pool, watching Dr. House. I ran out of jokes about 3 songs ago. I'm spontaneous now.
September rain has fallen and soaked you to the skin. But when she moves, you don't see incisions, mate, you really look good.
What? Just tell me, look, when you're wearing normal t-shirts, it looks like that. Yeah, I love, no, we wore Wayne Jackson shirts. Yeah. I want one too. You
mean
one
too?
What?
Do
you want one too?
Yeah.
No, not that one. That one.
Ah. 12 euros. 12
year olds? 12 year olds. Gary, what's that? Gary. 12 year olds.
Do you want to be in my game?
Yeah, let me be in your game, please. That was great. It's fucking great.
Thank you.
Yeah, your interaction with the audience. Smile, just smile a bit more.